celebration.
I have no idea who JoJo is at the moment. I decide, like, this is it. I need to have a grown-ass conversation with this girl and get it out there and clear the table. So, like, what's going on? I feel like you're so distant from me. And it's, like, weird.
I don't know. It's just, like, just over everything, I guess.
I don't get it. Like, we started this journey out together, and we click like crazy. Like,
yeah,
out of this world. And then now, as the months have gone by, I just feel like you're competing against me.
This has always been a competition. Yeah, we've been together this whole time, but like, come on, like, don't you think that I want it too? Wouldn't
you
want it too?
Absolutely, we're obviously here for the same reason.
So I'm not gonna be like, oh, yay. Like, I will congratulate you, I will be happy for you, but it's like, damn, I want that too.
You're supposed to be in my corner on my team. Apparently, that's not true. I do nothing but support her 100%, and then the moment I get any type of push, she is completely MIA.
You always say, I will do anything to get to the top. But when someone else tries that, then it's bad.
That's not true at all. Honestly, Joe, I hate that it's come to this, but I mean...
Yeah, me too.
We literally live together, work together, train together, travel together. Us living together, us training together is just not really cutting it.
Wow.
I think we need our own spot.
All right, fine.
I think it's that time.
Cool. Fine with me.
Good.
Whatever. Bye.
It's crazy. Like, I lost my friend. I'm done dealing with this madness.